Welcome to San Diego, California, for the start of the 2019-2020 season.
NCAA tournament for both the men and the women have been canceled.
It's not just basketball, though. It is all remaining winter and spring championships.
And this is about slowing the spread of this.
This decision is based on the evolving COVID-19 public health threat.